If you're interested in learning Chinese from scratch to conversation, remember to check out my Total Beginner video lessons in the description box. So today's topic is about when to say 很好 and when cannot say 很好. This topic sounds like an easy topic to talk about. You might think that for sure I know when to say 很好. 很好 means good, right? Okay, so I will actually tell you that I encounter many people say 很好 in the wrong moment. Not only beginner student, even intermediate or advanced student could possibly make this mistake. So let me explain when to use 很好. Okay, so 很好 means it is good. It is good. So if someone asks me, 你觉得珍珠奶茶怎么样? What do you think about pyramid tea? And I can say, 我觉得很好. I think it's good. I think it is good. Or maybe other people ask me, what do you think about Taiwan? And I will say, 我觉得台湾很好. I think Taiwan is good. Right? So in this case, we can use 很好 to say it is good. Okay, let's see a situation that I often encounter when people say 很好 in the wrong place. Back to here, as you can see, 很好 is not proper to reply in this occasion. Why? Reason number one is because that it literally means it is good. So if I ask you, 明天我们5点上课好不好? And I will expect you to say, sure, okay, not it is good. Okay, so in Chinese will be 好, or more casual, you can say 好啊, you can also reply 没问题, no problem, but definitely not 很好. Reason number two is that when a person say 很好 to another person, it's actually kind of like saying good job, well done, especially it sounds like parent talking to kids. So definitely kind of weird to receive message from my students say 很好 to me. So instead of saying 很好, again, you just say 好 or 好啊 or 没问题. Alright, so I hope this video make it clear. Remember to subscribe my newsletter so you can receive free PDF, free learning tips, and free flashcards. Alright, so see you guys next time. Bye bye.